Well, Democratic candidate for governor, Dr. Woody Myers, calling Governor Holcomb's plan to reopen the state, quote, premature. I spoke with Myers today via Zoom, and he told me that he understands that everybody wants to get back to normal. But he says if he were governor, that he would have waited until we had a couple of weeks of sustained reduction.
And we don't have that. The cases in Indiana continue to go up. I worry that now that we've created this dichotomy between counties and businesses, that people are going to not understand the importance to continue to socially isolate. We've already seen some evidence of that, and that 2 to 3 weeks from now, we're going to see a spike on top of the fact that our cases haven't gone down yet.
At his daily briefing, Governor Eric Holcomb responded to Dr. Myers' comments.
Well, I'm listening to the medical and scientific experts that have been around the table looking at this 24 hours a day for the last 2 straight months. And we are seeing real-time data. And that's what we'll continue to factor in as we make decisions.
All right, let's take a look at the numbers now, the updated numbers from the State Department of Health. Indiana officials confirming 19 additional Hoosiers have died. That brings the statewide death toll to 1,151. Another 583 people have been diagnosed with COVID-19, making for more than 20,500 positive cases.